You know, it's been a hot. It feels like it's been a minute since I did Nas, right? Feels like I've been a minute when I did Nas since I did Nas. And yeah, so my man Mike B requested do these Nas tracks. One of them was Purple, so I'm gonna do Purple as the first one on the list. And like, if you guys are like, yo, why are you taking 95 years to do my reaction, bro? You know, I got so many requests, guys. Like, look at all this. These are like 99% of these are requests, so that's why it might take a minute for me to do your reaction. So just bear with me. Do it. I'm starting school, so they might even be slow. I'm sorry, guys. Let's go. Purple. This beat sounds sad, but it sounds hard. I don't like the way P. Diddy did shine with different. Who shine? He dissed P. Diddy, but I know him and P. Diddy are friends. So, like, was it just Joe? I don't know who shine is, though. City is mine, pretty is done. I don't like the way P. Diddy did shine with different lawyers. Why it's mentioned in my rhymes bucket. It's just the intro, hate it, I love it. Like it, bump it, or dump it, write it. Across the stomach, spell godson. Life is like a jungle, black, it's like the habit. Matter of fact, it's harder than most can imagine. Most of my niggas packed in correctional facilities. Half of them passed on, max strong. Couple of shots, made a ghost leave a body. Now they heart in the block. Bro, Nas says some. I think he might be like the best lyric, but this guy says lyrics that like how do you even come up with something like that? You know what I'm saying? Like, how do you come up with a lyric like that? I'm about to cry. No, I'm joking. I'm not gonna cry. Yo, this is a song you can just sleep. Like the beat, I could study to this beat if they made it a bit more lo-fi. You know? Talk about niggas who got things. Y'all ready to kill his mama. Everything you went to was underworld related. You sell your man out. Not even your girl is saying. You don't trust his soul. Hold up. You molded soldiers to pull guns quick and always look behind the shoulder. Think of how many dudes died trying to be down with you. Everybody's under 6 feet of ground with you. Still. Trying to be down with you. Everybody's under 6 feet of ground with you. Still standing, still roaming through the streets. That's real. You a survivor. Knowing all the beef is ill. You got a bunch of thugs with you even now that's ready, trusting your judgment. Quick to put it down, they deadly. The hood love you, but behind your back, they pray for the day. A bullet hit your heart in ambulance. Think of all the mothers at waste whose sons you've killed, and you ain't got a cut on your face. Unmarked police cars roam the streets hard. The heat is gone. Somebody tell these shorties reach for the stars. Instead, they tell them how to reach through the bars. Holding a mirror, looking down a tear in jail, making weapons to kill you. We smoke three tokes, nigga, pour more heavy. He sighs with eyes that seen a cold-blooded
murder. Bro, there's too many bars. Blowing smoke, state of mind is perfect.
Alright, one of y'all can explain to me what purple means. Like, blowing smoke, my state of mind's purple. What does that mean? What does that mean?
Always getting into trouble, reacting before thinking. They easily irritated and murders premeditated. It's the fact that we sinking when we should be climbing. In a nutshell, it's just jail.
We're sinking when we should be climbing. Wow.
Murders premeditated, it's the fact that we sinking when we should be climbing. In a nutshell, it's just jail. Drug sales looking for diamonds. Niggas rewinding,
rewinding.
Forward to
yeah.
People shouting, police pushing the crowd, and on the grounds a young soldier with meat hanging out him. Am I hallucinating off the hazing? Or did I just see a nigga shoot another nigga's facing? It's an ugly
Yo, I just watched like last week I watched Breakfast Club with Nas. This is like it, bro. There's still He's talking about how there's still violence, a ceasefire. He wants a ceasefire, man. Hallucinating off the hazing, or did I just see a nigga shoot another nigga's face? It's an ugly nation. Cops circle the block with mugshots, photograph pictures of suspect faces. It's usually two or three niggas who innocent, but if they lock the wrong ones up, then someone's snitching. Divided force strategy. They aren't fair. I'm digging my bag of weed that's covered with orange hair. What does orange hair mean? I dig in my bag of weed that's covered with orange hair. What does that mean? Orange, purple. I don't know what that means. A divided force strategy. They aren't fair. I dig in my bag of weed that's covered with orange hair. This color purple. I make Whoopi give me the pussy. A silly Oprah and Danny Glover got to feel me. This is how I escape the madness. Too much of anything will hurt you. So my state of mind's all purple. The beat too. Yo, do you know what? This might be one of the most dopest Nas tracks I've ever heard, bro. This song was so clean, man. Let's see, what other Nas tracks have I reacted to on this? So, Undying Love. Oh, Undying Love was tough to get down. Oh, man. Taking a blow. Oh, man, Nas. Nas is coming. It ain't hard to tell. Spicy. The Cure. 10-4. Bro, Nas. Man, he brings the heat. Nas brings the heat, man, with the bars. He probably got the nicest lyrics I've ever heard. This song is different. Someone explain to me what purple means, though. But anyway, comment. I'm thinking purple is like, might just be weed. You know what I'm saying? It might just be. I don't know. He said the color purple. Like the movie? The movie? Is he talking about actually, like, I don't know, man. Comment below what we react to next. Once again, shout out my man Mike for requesting this. And peace out.